Hi friends, welcome to Pinhouse.in. In this video we are going to see a short review on Oliver 181 fountain pen. And here this video is specifically taken to give you the clear insights on the pen, because just with photos you cannot fully understand about this. So here, this is a grey color body and golden color cap, where the top also given in the same color, a grey color, where the metal round metal finish is there. And this is looking like a Parker's clip, and totally the pen is looking like a Parker's fountain pen model. And it is a silver clip, a very sturdy one. And in the body itself, the brand's name Oliver and 101 is mentioned. Now it is ticked there. Yeah, 101 is 181 is mentioned, the model's number. And it is a thread type opening. You have to unscrew this. And this is number 5.5 nib with a medium tip gold plated one. And you can swap the nibs as you like, since we have number 5.5 nibs in many brands. And for that, you can go to our site, click pen spares, then go to nibs, and there you can use a filter and make a query on what you require. And especially in Candid, we are having in all tipped and all plated, like fine, medium, broad and flex, and again with gold dual tone and silver plated nibs also available. All those will suit this pen in 5.5, and the choice is yours. Now the measurement, the holding area's diameter is 8.7 mm, and the body's diameter is 10.8 mm, and the length of this pen without cap is 119.2 mm. And with cap it is 133.8 mm. And yeah, with this measurement you can get some idea about the pouches for this pen. If you maintain this with pouch and all, the same aesthetic shininess will last forever. So for pen spares or pouches also, you can check our site. And the entire weight of this pen is 14 grams. On pen maintenance, please wash the pens regularly, that is twice a month, because all the dye based ink will precipitate on the longer usage, so you will get a scratchy writing as the feeder's passage is blocked with the dirt and deposits. And to remove those, you can remove the nib and the feeder unit separately by holding this together and twist and pull it out. After removing, you can flush the feeder with the help of any brush and clean it well with soap water. If you are soaking in soap water, then allow it for an hour and brush and clean. And in some ink bottles itself, you can notice on every fill it is recommended to clean the pen with water, so it is clear. Unless otherwise we have good cleaning and maintenance, the flow will be affected. And all the threads are turned to own out, so to increase the life of the thread, please apply silicone grease or Vaseline over the script portion during the ink fill. And also, whenever you fill the ink, fill below the inner threads. If you fill in excess, the leakage path will create and you will spoil your hands. And few nibs need to be fine-tuned, because during the manual assembly of nibs, the tines may stick together. So gently push the tines up and down, so it will create some space in between the tines, so you will get a smooth writing and a very good ink flow. And whenever we dispatch the pens to our customer, we do this fine-tuning and we will check before dispatch. This is our usual practice. And let me show you the writing of this pen with our Penhouse Emerald Green ink. Wow, so smooth. Oliver nibs and pens are the best suitable pens for the beginners who are just trying to start with a fountain pen. They can prefer this pen. You will get a very good handwriting using this pen. And if you have any query about this pen, you can ask in the comment section, or else you can make a call to a mobile number. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.